haven't got my thing, so it's hard to hold it still. There, here. Like the water went down.
Yeah.
Look at this little dude. He's literally trying to cross the river. And he's done it somehow. Look at him. I don't know, can they swim? Can you swim? Swim! He's looking at me. Here you go, buddy. I'll build you a bridge.
Just the word.
He's there. No, he's like made it from somewhere to where he's going, I guess. Maybe he's going that way. See?
Yeah. Just don't touch them. You're not supposed to touch the white. I think it's supposed to be the white and black ones. But...
should have just stayed on the stick. We'll come back to him later.
And we're walking down a trail. This place don't close, so it'd be pretty cool at night. That tree. I think we gotta go that way to the treehouse. It's a really big treehouse. It's like in that direction. It's really big. You can go out there and hang out and stuff. There's a lot of trails back here. Might come back here at night before winter. Oh, caterpillar. And yeah, just walk around. We heard some noises, like when we, where every time we would leave an area, we would hear something behind us. Like, there's no other cars here. I can show you guys that when we leave. And yeah, it's just every time we leave somewhere, we hear something. It's also, they got a, like an area that they found, well, like Native American artifacts, and they're inside the museum, inside the big building. It's a huge cabin. Yeah, it's pretty well maintained trail, except for that. because I don't know which way to go now. Let's go this way. Have a dead crawdad. Yep. Rest in peace, crawdad.
This is sweet.
Look at that. Whoa! Thumbnail. There we go. Oh. We're gonna see if we can find some more cool stuff. There's a little slug right there. See him? Real. Look at that. He ain't doing nothing. Alright. Anything else? I see nothing.